140 or the 140L.
Mm-hmm.
You know, because the L's just got the longer swing arm, right?
I bet you they have one. No gas on, fuel injected, or what?
It's got a gas on, but it should be on. I don't shut it off.
Yeah, it's on.
Good. Just keep it rolling.
Oh, yeah.
You could even throw it into the corners pretty good, you know?
Yeah, no shit. It's just so smooth. You know what I mean?
I feel like it, yeah.
Here we go, Rip!
Thank you.
know, I watched Jimmy just go far and then I just
followed him.
Broke my wrist and my ankles.
Oh.
Ow.
Was the bike all right though?
Yeah, I think I sucked it up pretty friggin' good. Hopefully. Ooh.
Yeah. You did the table a single?
I don't know. I think I just went too far. I don't even think I tried to.
You land on that?
Yeah.
Landed on the bump.
Yeah, man. Sorry, dude.
You want me to put like some salad on it? Bacon bits, like bacon.
Oh, she's Tommy, this cover must be loose right here.
Which one?
This one over here, it looks like there's oil.
You got
an
oil
leak?
That's
not,
what you
not
told
a
like.
Leak.
It's been like that since you changed the oil on
it,
Mike. Probably
just
the
oil.
Maybe the gasket's just
gone
on or anything?
Okay.
The O-ring on there, right?
There's a rubber gasket.
Mike. Ooh, yummy. That sounds good.
It's been like that ever since you took the bike to change the oil.
Yeah, we figured it was just all the oil on the skid plate.
Well, I think